look what I've done. Tea stand.
Oh, no.
In concert. Let's start with it. First of all, are you ready, guys? Backstage? I hope so, anyway. First of all, 28 countries.
It's a long walk.
And then the fourth country, Austria. It was a long road to learn around this. As a musician, Canada. Denmark, she was a skating champion, and right now she sings about love and the rule of Leonora.
Dat was leuk mee te maken.
Ja?
Ja.
Oh, ik ben te laat.
Je was op de bovenste plaats.
Nou, we zijn dus bij een songfestival persgebeuren. Ja. Waarom zijn we hier?
A bit, no. Okay. He conquered the world almost 20 years ago already with his name, Bastian Reimann.
Autootje.
Wow.
Ik doe maar gewoon mee.
Auto.
Sisters.
I'm your brother. Sisters, hi. Darling, I'm your brother.
Nice to meet you. Hi. Hello. Hey, sister.
Oh, nice outfit, darling.
Did I hear someone saying, oh my god?
Ja, de schoenen vind ik niet mooi.
Nee,
dat was platte schoenen.
Heerlijk.
Ja, dat komt dat ik alles snel moest doen. Ja, nee. Shalom!
Shalom!
And then some number 26.
Vicky.
Michael Rice.
Hey. Hey.
I saw you performing together with a German superstar, Helene Fischer, in a very sensual way in a Christmas show. Can we expect something similar on the big, huge Eurovision stage? Say yes to all fans.
Yeah, of course, but with a little bit more beat, you know what I mean? Like, there was a real slow song, but emotional, and we will do an emotional thing, of course, on stage, with singing and dancing, but in a kind of cool way, you know? So, yeah.
Is everything done right now? I mean, everything is invented and so on for a stage.
Yeah, is everything done? We have the staging, we are into it, the whole rehearsals, and it's a lot of fun, and then... And I'm still quite nervous, so far, yeah, that's good. But looking forward.
Being nervous is always good, I think. Where's Kobe from Israel? Where is he? Ah, you're here. Yes, because since you are performing for the host country, is that, let's say, a lovely burden on your shoulder?
Maybe, I don't know, but as you said, it's all about music. So we will try to just have fun and enjoy and be together and see. I hope that's what you asked, because I'm so nervous at the moment that I don't know what you asked me.
I won't ask any question anymore. Serhat is never nervous, I know. It's your second time at Eurovision. And why did you decide to take part? Why did you decide to take part once again?
Because I wanted to come to Amsterdam.
Is that the only reason? The main reason?
It's all the reason to be at this concert this evening.
And I read somewhere that you wrote your song, Say Na Na Na, in 5 minutes on the streets of Cologne. Is that true?
That's right. Listen, sometimes you get an inspiration. You don't need to sit on a table and read a song in 1 week. It can be in even 2 minutes if you have the right feelings at that moment.
Okay, thank you so much. You attended Amsterdam Dance Event already in the past. So it's come back for you in Amsterdam anyway. For you, because you had huge hits 20 years ago, and now finally Eurovision, why did you want to take part?
It's something that I haven't done before, obviously, and I love some challenge. So, you know, my tracks usually are 5 to 7 or whatever minutes. Just as a producer, to do something in 3 minutes, and so I have to have a copy of all of them. I've had vocals on this before, but this was a challenge and a fun one, so I don't mind you people. This is all very, very nice, all good. And I brought somebody to sing for me because I'm not the best singer in the world. So.
Can you sing anyway?
I sing to my son and my daughter, but not much else.
Do they like it?
They don't run away, but they're used to it.
Thanks. And then the last question maybe to Leonora, because I already mentioned you sing in 4 languages in your song, French, Danish, German, and English. What's your, of course, Danish is your best language, I guess, but what's your favorite language?
My favorite language? Well, I really like French because it's very fluent to sing. It's very sophisticated. But I also like English, it's easier for me to speak, and I also like German.
It's a song about love, obviously. Do you have a love affair right now going on?
Only with my cats.
Only with your cats? Is there someone here already you noticed for a newborn love affair?
Oh, it's hard to... I won't tell you.
Later on then?
Maybe.
At the after party. Okay, thank you. Okay, it's time. I would like to introduce someone else right now. It's very... bijzonder in good Dutch that she is here, I would say. Because since last year she is the new mayor of Amsterdam. And give her a big round of applause, Mrs. Femke Halsema.
You want to say something to Euro?
I want to say thank you for all your support, and look what I've done. Tea stain.
Oh no, darling.
So yeah, I just want to say thank you. Everyone's been absolutely amazing, and this one's amazing too.
Do you want to sing?
What do you want to hear?
One concurrentie, huh?
To sing?
Panic at the Disco.
I've brought since better than people ever knew the. I don't know the lyrics.
Party.
People don't stand door, no. It's much better. Oh. But where do he know it from? He's too young to know Panic at the
Disco. He is the son of the producer, so.
Aha. Uh-huh. That's why you know music that good. Okay. So, what's your name?
Johan.
Joa.
Ik sta gewoon hier met die mensen te lullen van het Songfestival. Dat is toch geweldig.